Weekly Transformer 2.0, welcome back. Hello, this is me, Bigly Transformer 2.0, welcome back to Angry Birds Transformers. I seriously thought that my beginning video was gonna cut off my voice. But anyways, Prime Pass Season 4 has just begun. About to smash Megatron over the frying pan, just to present eggs and bacon. Wow. Officer Soundwave. The Decepticons are facing their most crucial hour. After their victory against the Autobirds, they find themselves in the perfect position to hit them where it hurts. Major Soundwave is the best candidate to send the Autobirds on a wild goose chase. With his innate ability to hack into enemies' communications and jam vital transmissions, Major Soundwave will do everything possible to trick the Autobirds into rendezvousing at the location of his choice, just in time for the Decepticon ambush. I'm choosing Autobirds. Alberto told me to. And yes, I'm getting the Prime Pass. Sorry guys. Empty dry. But maybe next time. Anyways, I gotta get the cannon, jetpack, and ravage. Now, to view this again. Here, cannons for Prawl, pistol, and red mask, and then cannon, ravage, and jetpack. Alright, time to settle the scores. Time for Big Blade 297 to settle some scores. sorry.
That took forever. Hey, what? Lel. Alright, first prize. Spark. Yay. Wario, slash sexy. You better promise me those 25 levels, just like last season. Or else you're gonna get it. Knew it. Sorry, Major Shockwave. Very sorry. Another fail. I'm sorry, Shockwave. Don't worry, Major Shockwave. Cyclonus will get revenge for you. Oh! Okay, so I hope you all enjoyed that video. I really do feel sorry for Major Shockwave, but don't worry, he'll get back on his feet. Guess he's not too suited for epic levels. But anyways, hope you all enjoyed the video. Be sure to pop that like button, so you know what's up. Yeah, first time comment gets a special shout out. And turn on post notifications, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.